To say before I start off, at a time when the entire world is fighting against Corona, Assam is simultaneously fighting against the devastating floods that is going on. Over 13 lakhs people have already been affected by it, and it happens every single year, yet it goes unnoticed by the rest of the country. I'm going to perform a Hatia dance today, and it is dedicated to my beautiful motherland, Assam, and is an attempt as well to create awareness regarding the Assam floods. I thought this was the best possible medium that I could speak this out to. Okay, let's get into it.
I think you fell in love too fast. African nights in a cool rush. And I remember you refused to kiss me, and now you're using my toothbrush. You say you think I talk too much, that I'm not your type, and you don't like the hype, 'cause your daddy is a preacher. Now you're wearing my t-shirt, and I don't want this night to end before you know I love you. I don't want this night to end before you know I need you. Na muda usini hisi ye. I love ya. I don't want this night to end before you know I need ya. So I'ma keep it short and sweet. DJ play the song on repeat. Odi dance to the beat. Apo lipo kamatana feel so sweet. Apo lipo kamatana feel so sweet. Short and sweet. DJ play the song on repeat. Odi dance to the beat. Apo lipo kamatana feel so sweet. Apo lipo kamatana feel so sweet.
Yeah. You wanna do the right thing, you find this too exciting. Your friends tell you kudetun to come in high risk.
Nice one, Dwiti, you feeling good?
Feeling really, really good. If you guys want to help with regards to the Assam floods, you're free to contact me. And thank you to the Living Room Dancer for giving me this opportunity to speak on behalf of my motherland.
Big up yourself for having an opinion. Well done, Dwiti. All right.
Thank you.